students, today we will discuss about a next family, that is family named Fabaceae. Family named Fabaceae is also known as water lily family. This family is represented by 8 genera, and among which Nilambo and Nymphaea are the Indian red water lily, whereas Victoria is the native lily of the South America. So let's start the class. First of all, about systematic position, it belongs to Polypetalae, Thalmiflorae, and the order is Renales. The systematic position, Polypetalae, Thalmiflorae, and the order is Renales. So, first of all, starts with habit. So, they occur in aquatic freshwater bodies. Sometimes they also found in free floating in ponds. They are free floating in ponds and having rhizomes. They are perennial herbs. Now, after habit, I will start the plant description. That is, first of all, root. Root is adventitious, having fibrous branched roots. Next is stem. They are perennial and the stem is branched and rhizomatous. The stem is full of parenchyma. So due to presence of these parenchyma, intercellular spaces are present in the cell, due to which they float in the water bodies. Now, after stem, leaf. Leaf is simple, alternate, generally cordate, which is heart shaped. They have long petiole. They may be submerged or free floating. Now, next is the inflorescence. Inflorescence is solitary axillary. Solitary axillary is a type of inflorescence in which single flower is present at the axis and flower is attached to the axis. Now, after inflorescence, some points about flower. Flower is solitary, means single flower, which is attached to the axis. The flower is solitary, bisexual, actinomorphic. They are large, showy, and colorful, found in various colors. Sometimes calyx and corolla is poorly differentiated. So, agar calyx aur corolla mein poorly differentiation hai, it means perianth is present. And the unit of perianth is known as tepals. So there are generally the number of tepals is 6. Now after flower, now after flower, the parts of flower, calyx, 3-2, many, polysepalous condition, it means the sepals are free. Now corolla is 3-2 many, yahan par hogi polypetalous condition, it means the petals are not fused with each other. Now after corolla, androecium, as we know, androecium represents the male sexual part of a flower. So 3-2 many stamens are present, which are generally spirally arranged. They are spirally arranged and they are basic fixed or they may be adnate. Now after androecium, gynoecium. Gynoecium is the female sexual organ of a flower. So there are 2-3 or sometime numerous carpels are present and they have marginal or parietal presentation. Marginal or parietal presentation, and the ovary is superior. ओवरी सुपीरियर है तो फ्लावर कैसा होगा? हाइपोगाइनस होगा. ओवरी इज सुपीरियर. मार्जिनल और पेराइटल प्रेजेंटेशन के बारे में हम लोगों ने प्रीवियस वीडियो में डिस्कस किया था. तो आफ्टर गाइनोशियम द नेक्स्ट इज फ्रूट. द फ्रूट मे बी अ spongy berry in case of nymphaea. Nymphaea में spongy berry पाया जाता है और उसके बाद है follicle. Follicle पाया जाता है cobamba में. Spongy berry and follicle found in cobamba. Now after fruit, the general floral formula. Floral formula of the family will be actinomorphic, bisexual, calyx 3-2 many, corolla 3-2 many, androecium 3-2 many. Gynoecium 2-3 or numerous, 2 or 3 or numerous, and the ovary is superior. Superior के लिए नीचे underline करेंगे. Now the economic importance of the family. Economic importance of the family. So first of all, our national flower, which is lotus or kamal, is the first ornamental plant of this family. Kamal ya lotus of India, and its botanical name is Nilambo nucifera. Nilambo Nucifera. It is known as Lotus of India. It is very beautiful. It is an ornamental plant. The next ornamental plant is Nymphaea naucheli. Nymphaea naucheli is also known as red water lily. Indian red water lily. It is known for its beautiful flowers. Now next is Indian blue water lily, which is known as Nymphaea stellata. It is Indian blue water lily. It is blue in color. That's why it's known as so. Now, after the ornamental plants, Ural Ferox which is commonly known as Makhana or Gorgonut. It is known as Gorgonut and it is used as dry fruit and their seeds are, its seeds are roasted and eaten. The vegetable is the another product. Vegetable is the another edible product which is known as कमल ककरी. इसके अचार भी बनाए जाते हैं एंड इट इज ऑब्टेन फ्रॉम Nymphaea naucheli. इसका जो राइजोम होता है वही होता है कमल ककरी. Nymphaea naucheli. Nymphaea naucheli इज यूज्ड एज कमल ककरी. नाउ आफ्टर दिस सम मेडिसिनल वैल्यूज प्लांट. Medicinal plants are, medicinal plants include the flowers of Nilambo nucifera. The flowers of Nilambo nucifera is used in the manufacture of cardiac tone. So for the manufacturing of cardiac tonic, they are utilized. The flowers of Nilambo nucifera and Nymphaea naucheli. It is also used in the treatment of dysentery and diarrhea. Nymphaea naucheli is used in the treatment of dysentery and diarrhea. Now, Nymphaea stellata. Nymphaea stellata is utilized in the manufacture of some tonics which are used to relieve cardiac pain. So that's all about the family Nymphaeaceae, which is known as water lily family.